Good evening and greetings to all of you. Hope you have an amazing weekend. It's around 7 p.m. and the temperature is 27 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. This is Botatong Pagoda in Botatong Township of Yangon. Let's enjoy watching the video. As you can see, it's very crowded now. People are coming with friends and family and enjoying their festival. This is Thadingyut lighting festival too. People are enjoying their holidays here. It's really very nice atmosphere. The pagoda is well maintained and well decorated with lighting, as you can see. These are candlelight. People are pouring water over the statue of Lord Buddha. Let's walk around the pagoda and enjoy the atmosphere. People are dancing with music. What a wonderful atmosphere. People are taking photographs. Beautiful lighting. It's a large gathering here. People are enthusiastically celebrating the day.
Yeah.
This is 2,500 years old pagoda. It's really very nice pagoda. This is the golden stupa. People are enjoying the festival. It's really very nice atmosphere. The great Mahamuni Buddha. His followers are praying to Lord Buddha for wellness and happiness of all creatures of this universe. this is evening atmosphere of the festival. People are pouring water. This is white marble Buddha statue. This is playing hall. It's well decorated. Followers are praying to Lord Buddha. Are in festive mood now. It's really very big gathering. The exit point. People are exiting the pagoda now. Around 90% population of Myanmar practice Buddhism. Have a look at the gathering. It's really a bustling atmosphere. Thank you. These are steamed corn and sweet potatoes. The entrance fee for foreigner is 6,000 tiat, which is around $2. For local, it is free. Atmospheres are building up as people are still coming here. This is a very beautiful night. Beautiful lighting. This man is selling lighting. How much this one?
How much? 300.
3,000 or 300?
300.
300, one piece. Oh, very nice. This light price is 300 chiat.
500.
Oh, this is 500.
Kala.
Very nice. Thank you. This lady is selling flower. Over there, that is a Buddha relic. Pagoda market, you can get various kinds of Buddha statues and souvenirs here. That's it from today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next video.